Here's a look at the Toyota Tahoe report for this weekend.